How to play Spite and Malice. Spite and Malice is a two-player game. It takes 15 to 20 minutes and is an easy game to play. This game is also known as Cat and Mouse. You take two standard 52-card decks and remove the jokers. Now, during the game, cards will be stacked in order, starting with the ace, then the 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, jack, and queen. Now, the kings are wild cards and can be used as any number. Also, the suits are not relevant. The cards are only stacked numerically. The object of the game is to be the first player to get rid of all of your cards in your payoff pile. The dealer is selected at random, then shuffles and deals out 20 cards to each player, and those are the payoff piles. The players then flip up the top card on their payoff piles, and the player with the highest card begins by drawing 5 cards from the stockpile, and that is their hand. Then they can begin play if they have an ace or a king to start a center stack. Then they make as many plays as they can with the cards in their hand. Player 2 has a king, so they can use that as an ace to start the first center stack. Then they add a 2 on the pile, and that is all they can do. Once the player is out of moves, they discard 1 card face up in front of them. Now, players can have up to 4 discard piles, and there's no limit to the number of cards on a discard pile. Players can only use the top card on the discard pile, though. The next player then draws 5 cards from the stock for their hand and makes their plays. Now, player 2 actually doesn't have any plays they can make, so they just discard 1 and that ends their turn. Then to start each turn, players draw cards from the stockpile to get their hand back up to 5 cards. Now, during their turn, players can add cards to the building piles from their hand, their payoff pile, and their discard piles. Now, once the top card is removed from the payoff pile, the next card is flipped over. Also, when a building pile is completed during a turn, the opposing player adds the pile to the stock and shuffles them together, and then the first player completes their turn. And if a player plays all 5 cards in their hand, they draw 5 more cards from the stockpile and continue their turn. The first player to play the last card in their stockpile wins the game. And that is how to play Spite and Malice.